President William Ruto and First Lady Mama Rachel Ruto have today hosted a joyous Christmas party for the children of their staff at State House in Nairobi, as is tradition. In the day-long party, the children were treated to an assortment of entertainment activities, among them live music, bouncing castle, face painting, and video games, among others.